Do you hate phrasal verbs? Are you confused by the differences between take up, take in, take out, take off, take away, take over, and take back? Phrasal verbs can make it difficult to understand spoken English, even if you've studied the language for a long time. Many students learn English from textbooks, but when they visit an English-speaking country or talk with a native speaker, their understanding is limited because the textbook didn't focus on the phrasal verbs that are so common in everyday spoken English. If you want to be fluent in English, you need to know phrasal verbs and how they are used in everyday situations and conversations. This course will teach you 500 phrasal verbs in only 10 minutes a day. It's not just memorizing lists. That's not very effective, and it's boring, too. Instead, you'll learn the phrasal verbs in context through stories and conversations, as well as practice exercises to help you use the phrasal verbs in your English immediately. When you register, you'll instantly get 30 phrasal verbs in conversation lessons that you can download and save to your computer. The course costs $30. That's just $1 per lesson, and you can pay by credit card, debit card, PayPal, PagSeguro, or bank deposit in Brazil. Click the buttons under this video to take Lesson 1 for free or register and download the complete course instantly. Thanks for watching and enjoy the course!